some strange words or some untranslated words, okay? So let's focus on I want to introduce you paragraph models. This model is some alternative of field collection. It's based on field collection model and cross-creation, but it has some difference, some extended functional, some cool features. So I'll describe why we replace this field collection model by this model. This model was not written by our team, but it's very cool. So we can is new models using entity view model model or using hook editing for writing new models for this entity. Then you can configure these few more pair field instance inside nodes. Then that's some preprocessing methods to adding new variables inside the inlays or overriding some default settings. Next is the level, I mean base template. It's the same as in field collection. As you know, there are base template field collection depend PHP and field to dashes field collection depend. Now you can base to set base wrapper template. This is paragraph items depend PHP, which displays list of paragraphs and override template based on field name or based on view model and bundle for every paragraph. So it's same as for everything. After finishing this and then you will see something like this. So lot of fields, lot of content with different view created by using one field inside the entity. It's very cool. And very flexible. Next. About integration. The views. This module contains already views plugins, which can be extended as creation and other views plugins, but in base config it contains relationship, filters, and so on. So base lines which you need to create simple views. About search API. You can add relation from for all paragraphs in the index settings, so there are not any problems to index content using any field from paragraphs up to entity. It works very well without any problems. And one part which I not added, the model is compatible with multi-language site. It contains additional I89 file with additional functions to use translatable fields of this entity. Also entity cache. After you use this model with entity cache, this related to model version. Previous entity cache model versions not contains creation of not supports not entities which not defined in per model, then you need to use some hook to add the support of your entity. New versions of entity cache supports paragraphs without any problem. So it's worked well, it was tested on production. Some usage examples where paragraphs can be used. One example, if you want to add a block of text with an image that creates inside any part of content, add slideshow between blocks of text, add YouTube embed between your texts, add quotas between your content of blocks, and then manage all the same bar blocks using one and view. I'll focus on this part and more. A lot there is a parallel stack model, which was created by creator of parallel model. Each creates new three types of variables, new three bundles. The first bundle is standard content bundle, which contains one long text field. Next is content list. This parallel type allows you to release some content and sell each view mode short view. What is in it? Usually you set view mode per field using the base fields, field list and status form. As example, you add five node reference to one field and set to display this reference using teaser view. This model provides a way to select a view mode per, for any update reference entity, I mean parallel. So first parallel field will display it as teaser, second as small teaser without image, and third is same view as field.